Hello everyone, this is Nimish and today we're going to react to the trailer of Jab Harry Met Sejal. This movie stars Shah Rukh and Anushka, directed by Imtiaz Ali. I have not done any reaction to the mini trailers and I will tell you why I didn't do that after this reaction. But first, let's go check out the trailer and speak more about the movie Imtiaz, SRK and Anushka. So here we go with the official trailer.
जितना ढोकला ठेपला ते फावड़ा खाना खाओ मेरी जिंदगी तो जाओ
मेरी रिंग खो गई है
रिंग
अरे मेरी एंगेजमेंट हुई ना इस ट्रिप में तो मेरे फियांसे ने जो मुझे रिंग दी थी वो गायब है
आपकी फ्लाइट मिस हो जाएगी यू नीड
मुझे वो रिंग ढूंढनी है वो लिए बिना मैं नहीं वापस जाऊंगी
आपका नाम क्या है
सेजल सेजल का मतलब है
बिल्कुल जरूरी नहीं है सच्ची मैं सेजल से चला लूंगा
एक्चुअली आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट्स योर प्रॉब्लम
मेरा कैरेक्टर खराब है मैम
मेरा इतना हाई स्लाय
मैं लड़कियों को गंदी नजर से देखता हूं मैम चीप चीप
हां तो तुमको ये प्रॉब्लम है नहीं मुझे तो नहीं है तुम चीप हो गंदे आदमियों पर मैं तो नहीं हूं ना गंदी औरत आई एम तो नीट एंड क्लीन
चटकारे वाला बीच बीच में
पहली बार हो रहा है ना कि लड़की गले पड़ रही है और आप घबरा रहे हो
सुर लग जाता है मेरा वाला बीच बीच में
दूर दूर कभी पास पास कभी दूर पास के बीच बीच में कभी तेरी बात कभी मेरी बात
फ्लाइट पकड़ के वापस चली जा ऐसे रिंग नहीं मिलने वाली तुझे समझ रही
ढूंढने से भगवान भी मिल जाता है
मुझे तो नहीं मिले आज तक
तुमने ढूंढा है क्या भगवान नहीं तो मिल जाता और जो मिला है शायद वो ही ढूंढा होगा सोच के देखो
नहीं तुझे तो पक्का नहीं ढूंढ रहा था
ब्यूटीफुल लोकेशंस
देख सेजल एक टाइम आएगा जब तुझे जाना होगा मुड़कर नहीं देखना पीछे
मैं वो वाली औरत हुई नहीं जो अपने फियांसे को छोड़ के टूर गाइड के साथ भाग जाती
है हंस ले हंस ले बाद में पता चलेगा तुझे
This is so much better than the mini trailers. So that was the trailer. It looked so much better than all the mini trailers that were thrown at us. The reason I didn't do the mini trailer reaction is because those were like the comedy scenes or very short scenes that were out of the movie, out of context, and were just thrown at us. And I didn't enjoy them. So I wasn't sure what I was supposed to do because, you know, I didn't know what to expect from this movie. Because when a comedy scene or a random dialogue scene is thrown out of a movie without any trailer, without us knowing the characters really well, just to introduce them, it doesn't come across very strongly. You know, I feel that comedy scenes are better in the movie itself or at least in the trailer, but just not, you know, without the context of the characters and the build-up of the story and which part of the movie they come in. So that's why I didn't do the trailer, mini trailer reactions. And I'm glad because this trailer looks much, much, much better than those mini trailers. Personally, this is what I feel. I'm not saying that those mini trailers were bad, but this looks so much better. It looks like a more complete thing, you know, to watch. And I love both their performances. I think Anushka is one of the best actresses we have. She has such a wonderful range and I'm really excited to watch her in this movie with her Gujarati accent. She seems really on spot with it. And also in her next, you know, the motion poster or just the poster of her next movie, Pari has been out and she looks absolutely intriguing in that. And I think that she's one of the best actresses with a lot of range to her. So I'm really looking forward to watch her in this movie. And I hope that her Gujarati acting is perfect in this movie. It definitely seems perfect in the trailer. Shah Rukh Khan also has amazing moments in this trailer, especially where the part where he says, "Hasle hasle, baad mein pata chalega tereko." That scene just shows, you know, the power of his sort of soul comes out when he acts in certain scenes, you know, in terms of romance. And it's just incredible how he does it. Even in Dear Zindagi, he had one scene like this where they were on the ferry boat and he disappeared and he came back. And Ali Bhatt was like, where were you? And, you know, I was looking for you and blah, blah. And then he was like, you know, life is unfair and something like that, he says, you know. So that, you know, very small things he does which completely take his performance and the movie to another level. So I'm really looking forward to his performance also. Imtiaz Ali loves journeys, you know. We've seen that from his first film Socha Na Tha, Jab We Met, Highway. He loves movies with a journey. He takes us the emotions, the characters and their emotions along with the journey. Things change, the journey goes forward, their emotions evolve, and that's how he likes to present his stories. And there's always some element of kind of, you know, surprise in his movies. There's something that you don't expect his movies to have, but they have it. And this is most true of his movie like Highway and Tamasha. You know, they had such amazingly intelligent elements thrown in there which you never expected to watch while you were watching the first half or you were watching the trailers. So, you know, I'm very excited for his movie also. And I hope that this movie comes together as a great package of three amazingly talented people and that this movie is supremely entertaining. It definitely looks entertaining. It has the comedy scenes at the start and it has the emotions going through. And then, you know, the later part, which is probably in India, in Punjab, when they come back. And I don't know how the editing will be, but that's how it looks like. And it seems like a journey that we will all enjoy. So I'm looking forward to this movie. It's coming in 2 weeks. Can't wait to watch it. I hope you like this trailer reaction and review. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and take care.